All right, and finally, what we're doing, the last bit of warm-up, is the ghosting planes exercise, what I can tell. Basically, it's the extension of making ghosted lines, except now we're connecting them for planes. So, for example, let me make a box here, one line there, one line there. One line there, and one line there. So now, same principle, except I'm going to connect all four and go across. So, let's start, shall we? So, remember, we're doing this from the shoulder. That's not an angle, is it? I'm gonna try this way. Okay. Overshot a bit. Okay. And finally. Get a bigger desk. Okay, so that's our box. Oops. So here's our box, but now we're connecting the diagonals across so that way we can imagine a plane. This one there. Then ghost the center here. But that's what we want. We need to do these at different angles, different sizes, roughly. So let's try another one. Let's see, it's gone. Still ghosting, just to get confidence. Fuck. See, you kind of screwed up that one, but that's okay. See if I can do let's do this one. Okay. You know, always remember to keep turning. This point. Not that great. Still, have to try. From what they've said, this will definitely help when we get into perspective again, which, again, I only have a middling understanding of. Alright, let's try... Oops. Okay. Let's connect this one to this one. It's weird how much of this makes a difference sitting at a desk, which is something I have often avoided. But live and learn, right? For fuck's sakes. Okay, that one's a bit rough. Still a bit rough. Okay. Now to character angles. Let's run from here to there. Just get that muscle memory, take some time. There again. It's getting my brain. I think things like this actually help get my brain back into there. What do you call it? I don't know. Say I want the plane there. Okay, so more and more this is getting neater. Oops. Try on going from here to here to here to here. Okay. This one's kind of a weird angle, but that's the point, isn't it? This is how we get planes. And I guess do these as warm-ups to prepare and get my brain in that mode. So I'll use these exercises alongside with the blind contours and stuff like that. Never made this much content before. It's kind of weird. You know what? I want the center line to be coming down this way. Yeah. All these can be expanded out soon in time. For now, this one, I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try something different. I'm wondering if I remember how to mirror properly. Let me try it with this one. So let's make one plane here. It's training your brain daily. Must Keep page still. Okay. Make the plane. Go straight line. Put that there. I'm just dicking around with this because in one of Scott Robinson's books, you transfer a plane by moving the points upwards again. Be further along, wouldn't it? So extrapolate it that way. So now I can make another cube. Got a plane above it, which I unfortunately did rush. So see if we can remedy that. Wobbly at the end, a bit lighter, but that's okay. Connect my points. And this, the way we make planes here is another way to find the center line of something if you're trying to make a 3D object. There it is. So as I can see here, ghosted planes. I'm just doing this for fun. Behold, witness the portal. To make it look like there's depth. Bit of ellipses inside of it. See what happens. And that's actually pretty neat. It's like a outflow pipe or some shit like that. I don't know. Can't. Let's try a really, really weird edge angle. Always remember to rotate your page. Couple of these, so okay, so ghost plane, one of two. Let me just sign here. Should, what was it? There's a 18th. Okay, it's one page down. One more. So let's try a bigger one this time. A couple of big ones, yeah. Again from the shoulder to get those big confident strokes. Okay. I'll try the shorter one. Again, with these ones, I'm getting a bit more confident using my shoulder. Turn, ghost again. Ghosting. Yes. Try from point to point this time. Instead of, I'm still doing what I need to do. Okay. These are also how we're going to do ellipses in the future. Let's go this way. Lead tangents. Yeah, I already screwed up this one, so it's okay. Making mistakes is fun. It's how we learn, it's how we get better. God, I hate what I do. It's knowing you can do more. No. What you're offering them is slavery. No, what you want are... Okay. No. Slopped up on that one. So I'm starting to get tired. Let me do about four more, and then I think I'll call it quits. No, it's because you would do the same. Because we've had a nurse. Okay. We no longer. Merit. I see. So you want us to. Do you think I like my job? No one likes having a job. Actually, I beg to disagree. Actually, you know what? I think this will be the last one. Yeah, I think that's it. And I think I'll be okay with this.